Good morning, Jackson. This is Michaela Hubbard.
And Haley Crystal.
And this is your weekly Wolfpack Rundown.
The Shuttlecock Showdown is tonight at 6 p.m. $5 with ASB, $7 without.
And ASB applications to run for class office for the 2018-2019 school year are due to scoop by the end of the day today. Don't forget to turn those in.
So I'm here with Ashley Lambert, one of the officers of our new social activism club. So you helped start this new club. Why did you do that?
A group of students and I got together in Mr. Dyer's room one day after school, and we started talking about some of the issues that were going on in the country and kind of the world in general regarding gun control, sexism, racism, just kind of all of the topics that necessarily aren't covered in school kind of thing. So we wanted a place to express those topics and our opinions on them and then do things to change what we're taught.
So where and when did it
meet? We meet in Mr. Dyer's room on Wednesday.
Okay, and so what are some of the big things that you guys do or are trying to do, and why should people come to it?
Well, one of the big things that we did, for those of you that did the walkout, I led that. Me and Kamna and Xavier led that. We're going to plan the walkout on 420, which is to honor the anniversary of Columbine. And after that, we'll probably move on to other issues like sexism, racism, environmental issues, and try and change Jackson and the community around Jackson.
Girls tennis beat Mariners 6-1 on Tuesday, and they have a match against GP at home today at 3:30. Boys soccer beat Mariner Tuesday night, and they have a home game against Cascade at 7:30 tonight.
Girls golf did great this week at the Whoopi Shootout on Tuesday. Track did great at their meet yesterday in Mount Vernon. Softball beat Blanchette last Saturday, and they have a game tonight at home versus Ball. Come with the Tony home, off clowns and all the balls, or I ain't be going psycho, little mama.
Hey guys, it's me, Dino Boy, back at it again, you know, also known as Ahmed. So today we're going to be playing with soccer, and we're just going to have some fun and show how hard they work. Let's get started.
What do you think your responsibility is as the captain of the soccer team?
I think my responsibility is kind of just making sure we keep our work rate up in practice and also just leading us on the field and off the field to victory, to stay.
So how well did you guys do against Mariner, and like, are you guys like happy about that?
Yeah, I'm really happy about our win. I think it's really big beating Mariner, especially at their home. And also, you know, it just gives us momentum. Our first Wesco game is a win. We're ready for Friday. We're ready for today against Cascade.
Here with Aiden Fernandez and Bradley Kuhn, you know, varsity players on the soccer team, the hashtag statebound team. So, you know, how important was the Mariner game on Tuesday?
It was pretty important. I mean, it was Jackson's 200th win. And
say that, dude. Yeah, it was our first time beating Mariner since 2012.
Yeah! Statebound! So what's your guys' mentality before the game? Like, do you guys got daily routine, any lucky things that you bring with you to make sure that you guys get that dub?
Whenever I'm playing, I always wear a shirt underneath my uniform. Good luck for me. I listen to music.
Before a game, I pretty much just listen to music and focus on how I want to play and how I want the team to play so we can get that done.
Hey, I've been on that FIFA grind. You know, I play every day on my Xbox, and I think I'm better than you guys in soccer, just like realistically. Like, are you guys down for that bet?
Sure.
All right, let's go. Hey, only dubs here. Get out, touch the sky. Right hand in the air. Left hand in the pot. Real eye. We see eye to eye. Real eye. We see eye to eye. Yeah. I see green in your eyes. It don't lie. Blue dollar bills. Send them hills to the sky. You with the flow dash. No, I'm a Jose.
Ah!
Dude, as you can see right here, our soccer team's training hard. They work hard every day. I want you guys to show so much love to them at the soccer game that they will have. And, you know, just make sure we fill up those crowds because, like, we need to show the Jackson support for our state-bound team. Thank you guys so much. We know how to flip for real. We hop on the jet the time we kill. Even if we be riding, chasing money,